job. This one's called Demon.
Thank you.
That was meant to happen. We're very happy to be back in Sapporo. I remember the first show we did in Sao Paulo. That venue was a bit sketchy. I think the roof was leaking, so where I was standing on stage, it was like dripping in my head. Like torture. I like this place better. But you guys have always been great, but thank you very much for coming out tonight. This is our last show of this run. Well, until next time, which is in about 3 weeks. That's what we do. Rock and roll. Yeah. And we have a newish record out called Sorceress. Gonna play a track from it for the next. This one's called The Wildflowers. I used to collect metal records from Brazil. On Cogumelo records. I collected them so bad, they were so expensive back home that I actually stole a few from a store. But I was well into that stuff. Sarcophago and Sepultura. Vulcano and every band ended with an O. It was a band called Holocausto. Chakar. Chakar. You don't know them? Maybe they are to you like Europe, the band Europe is to us. You know, it's just so dark. Martin Mende. I'm sweating. It's a good sign. But the smell up here, I can tell you, because we've done, I don't know, not so many shows, but a couple of shows in the same clothes. Underwear, everything. And it smells a bit like sour cream. Past the use before date. Especially from. Thank you. guys are great. Thank you very much. You're saying you want us to play the next song on the set list. We will. But for this next song, we want you guys to sing along with us. And that's sometimes, to be honest, even if it makes me happy when people sing along loud, the louder the better. But sometimes I'm like, fuck, I can't hear what I'm doing. So you sing so loud, so I sing like shit. Anyways, we're gonna play a song from the Damnation record. So I'll, at some point in the song, I'll stop singing. That's when you start singing. Well, you can sing the whole song if you want to, but when I stop singing, of course, now it's up to you to make it fucking sound like,
someone watch over me.
very much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Unfortunately, we don't have two songs left to play by number one. I want to play that song, but we haven't okay, next time. You can always get away with next time. But there will be a next time, won't it? You will want us to come back and play to you guys again, right? That last one, didn't we? No, we didn't. So we're in the clear. I'll play a riff. I know that song, it wasn't so long since we played it, but it's fucking tiresome to play that song. Besides, it's just a simple Morbid Angel riff off it. We're gonna play a track and then we're gonna head off. And this is coming from the Blackwater Park.
this remedy, my cold future, when first we met through the day. The silence of your seclusion brings light to all you say. I'm counting nocturnal hours, drowning in wanting sleep. Faint flickering of your powers, the exhalation of your I'm
gentlemen, and ladies. And gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. That was fucking loud to me. That hurt my hearing, I think. Martin Mendez. Just trying to suss out whether any one of us knows how to speak Portuguese, but it's, I think we're out of luck. I know what to say, obrigado. I know a few band names. Sepultura. On the lead guitar, Mr. Fredrik Åkesson. On the keyboards, Joakim Svanberg. And all of the drums that you can see, and all the cymbals too, Axe. Michael. We're gonna play one more song and then we're gonna drink beer.
Let's get hammered!
You guys, I have to say, You have been fucking fantastic tonight. Thank you very, very much from all of us for your hospitality and taking such good care of us tonight. We're going to stay here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We fucking love you. Thanks so much.